Well, again, I'm not really so sure what I should say about this chapter of Shokugeki no Soma. I mean, I never really tell anything new despite what happens in the chapter and some minor thoughts of what I feel, but the thing is, the outcome seems to be happening next week, next time, but it probably won't be settled in the next chapter. But the thing is, as I discussed in the last review, why am I slithering with my words right now? I want to joke by saying it must be something I ate, but that joke doesn't really work. Now what I'm trying to say is, are we gonna lose readers? Because what the manga always does, sometimes it hypes up another character, then it hypes up another in order to give us a hope spot. And whatever happens, the outcome, it will bring despair, unfortunately. Because I have a very big feeling that if Soma were to win this, note, I say were to win this, I have a very big feeling a lot of you are gonna drop the manga out of frustration. Because, well, you all know, none of the other people like hope. They only prefer despair. In fact, I'm even beginning to wonder if those who did the first review of it are gonna drop it. But the problem is, we've been discussing this for the last three chapters. But then again, that's just what the cooking Shokugeki and the Shokugekis are about. As Soma apparently pulls a hidden move where he charcoals, where he uses his minor ingredients that he has in his bag to cook something very cute. I was gonna say cute, but the thing is that what was cute was Hisako and Irina's reactions to that. It's chestnuts. He cooks it in a pretty modest way, so much that, well, Tsukasa feel like he is an enigma, but also that despite his center cooking, doesn't think he can make any impressive dishes. But Soma impresses again by doing a French-style charcoal fire. And apparently they're getting to know that Tsukasa wonders if someone is outside. So this is so he combines modest cooking through eccentric dishes to create a new French cuisine dish. As he has a flashback on the time Shinuya mentored him. As Shinuya mentions that his strength lies in the fact that he never gives up and that he's in infinitively first and knowledge of incessible, with together with incessible curiosity. And he's one of the few chefs Shinuya has acknowledged. So come and join me on a serve from the summit. Is that meant to be some sort of a hint that Soma is gonna win after all? Because apparently what they're gonna do is not, they're gonna have a one-on-one. They're gonna taste each other's dishes. And we'll see who wins, right? But Tsukasa, of course, has still a confident smirk on his head. So, again, what is going on here? I cannot predict a winner a single bit. I mean, I don't want despair. I would prefer Soma won. But I know that if he would to win, again, a lot of you are going to drop the manga out of frustration. Because people just don't like the invincible hero. Which is by the my way, actually, but then I would actually say, but you read Fist of the North Star. When he technically only won two times. I mean, lost two times. So, but it's very much different. So, yeah. Is this just some hope spots in hoping that someone's gonna win? Because that final smile from Tsukasa seems to hint that, no, Soma's not gonna win. But next chapter, I don't think it will be settled, but it seems they're gonna be each other's judges. They're gonna eat each other's dishes. Is that how this Shokugeki works? Well, they needed an odd number of judges. So, what would we classify the shogi as? The one who most dish that mostly can knock each other's out. Well, we'll see, won't we? Despair or hope? Or hope, but then despair in the real world, or despair, but hope in the real world. So tragic. Give me your thoughts if you have any.